Well, hello and welcome to YoYo RZ Gaming. And as the title suggests, I'm going to be building my very first PC. Now, I have been using PCs before, but this is going to be the first one that I have built. So I bought all the bits already. It took me a little while to get all the bits because I'm not that rich to buy everything all in one go. But these are all the bits, and if you want to know, I'll just quickly run through all of the parts that I'm going to be using in this build. So, the parts are, I'm using a Kolink Stronghold case, which is sleek and minimalistic, which is what I like. I don't like nothing too bold and flashing lights and no need for any of that lot. I'm going to be using a Gigabyte Aorus H370 Gaming Wi-Fi 3 motherboard, which has got all of the connections that I need and require for what I need, my setup. CPU, I'm going to be using an i5-8600, which is the non-K version, because I don't intend or ever will overclock anything. I've got 16 gigs worth of Qmux RAM at 3000 MHz, which I bought off eBay, not Amazon, for £133, which I might buy another 16 gigs worth in the future. I'm also going to be using a Thermaltake Ring 12 cooler, which is RGB sync. So I can sync it with Fusion, so that all goes well with the motherboard, which is what we want. I'm using a Cooler Master G550M PSU, which should be enough to power everything, all going well. I've got an ADATA XPGSX 6000 M.2. It's only 128 gigs, but it's purely just for my operating system and maybe a few little mini programs that I might use, a bit of software, etc. For the main storage, I'm going to be using an ADATA SSD 960 gig, which I might upgrade or even add to later on. I might get another one because I do quite like these SSD cards, to be honest with you. I've got a Gigabyte GTX 1060 6 gig version graphics card, which is also compatible with the RGB Fusion. It is all, you know, Gigabyte after all. I've also got some cables, all in orange, from Shack Mods. This is just purely cosmetics. I just fancy the black and orange PC look, which is what I'm going for. And of course, I've got some fans. I've got two Shadow Wings from Be Quiet in the front, and then I've got a Thermaltake Ring in orange LED for the exhaust at the back. Well, that's all the parts, and we've gone through all the components that I'm going to be using, so let's build it. Thank you. Thank you.